Taimo said this during a public hearing of the Wage Commission at Katimamrilo. The aim of the public hearing is for the Wage Commission to solicit inputs from stakeholders and make recommendations to the minister on proposed national minimum wages, which will apply to all employees except to related categories of employees specifically exempted by the minister in a wage order. Its chairperson, Dr. Marius Kudumo, reminded the employers, labor union organizations, and individuals that the aim of the commission is not targeting specific organizations, but all industries and all employees. Kudumo said the commission was tasked by government to improve the wage of the lowest paid employees in the country. He explained how the minimum wage will be calculated.
Is it on an hourly, on a daily, or a weekly, bi-weekly, monthly basis? So we are also looking at the calculation of the minimum wage. And also we are being asked, are there categories of employers and employees that should be exempted from the national minimum wage or should be entitled to less than 100% of the national minimum wage? So are there categories that should, of employees that should be excluded? The daily,
NATAU's regional weekly, coordinator for Zambezi and Kavango regions, Alex Taimo, in his contribution, expressed concern with the low wages paid by some retail stores and security companies.
This one, like industry, sort of like this retailers, you can head, they are suffering. How can a person today to receive $300 million? That particular person, he have a kid, he have a house, you know they are living in the town. But they can receive, maybe if they are receiving the highest salary, maybe see 500. In 500, what you can do? What are those things you can do?
Taimo wants the commission to consider recommending stricter ways to force those not adhering to the minimum wage to comply. He noted that between 2005 and 2017, certain industries have not been complying with paying minimum wage. Sidilom Viana, NBC News, Katimamrilo.